What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be doing a hike here in Hawaii known as the Lanikai Pillbox Trail. This is located in Lanikai, Oahu, Hawaii, and it's about a 1.5 mile out and back hike. You can go further, but a lot of people stop at the second pillbox and then come back. I actually got dropped off here at the start of the trail because it's very difficult to find parking here. I recorded this video on Sunday, May 14th, 2023. Just happens to be Mother's Day. It's 12:45 p.m. and it's 77 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. So let's see what the sign says. Avoid a hot dog. Yeah, they don't want your dog to get overheated. Kind of a strange spot to have the trailhead. It's a little bit difficult to find, but it is labeled on Google Maps. I've heard this is a moderate hike. Hey, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Excellent. How was the hike?
It was epic.
Awesome. I've heard there are sections of this hike where it is like a rock scramble. Oh, I guess it is a rock scramble now. Make sure you wear proper shoes doing this hike. How are you? It's slippery? Uh-oh.
Yeah. Watch me, he's coming again.
Okay. Slippery, huh? Keep Hawaii clean, do not pollute. Wow, this is something else. You need a lot of balance and good shoes to do this. I can tell there were sections that they had a rope, but I guess it's not needed now. Yeah, you can still grab onto a rope if you need more support. You can grab onto this over here. This is not a hike for the faint-hearted. Here, you can take a look at this view going back. It is nuts. There's still portions of rope here. Still sturdy. Thank you. I'm grabbing onto like tree branches now. This guy's got walking sticks. Here's the view already from what I've done so far. This is a short hike, I've heard, but as you can see, it's pretty steep. Let's continue on. I think going over to the right is better. There's some more rocks here with proper places to step onto these ledges. Thing is flattening out over here. Wow, even from here the view is amazing. And that is my destination up there. Still a ways to go. The views just keep getting better and better, folks. It is getting windy, which is the tricky part. Don't want to be blown off. Oh, we're not too far away from the top now. Got some views from this side of the mountain now. Wonder if going to the left will be easier or to the right. I think the left. There's also a pathway here. Let's go this way. Doesn't seem that bad through this notch. There are some loose rocks here. Probably this way will be better. Almost there. Some purpose it almost fell on gravel while jogging down. It's kind of slippery. I don't know how I'm gonna do this going down, but all right, almost to the top. I think I took the longer way. Oh my gosh. No railing. Yeah, I would rate this hike more of a rock scramble than anything. There are certain portions where you have to be nimble, get some good footing. I would go to the right. To the left looks very steep. Oh gosh.
This way, Kira, I think would be more optimal actually.
Really?
Yeah, these rocks are less sandy. And there's more like.
I'm already here, bitches.
Okay.
Down.
All right. You made it.
No, literally.
Any way works, right? Now where?
You're gonna probably have to put it down.
Yeah. Someone fell down already.
I caught myself much better than I thought I would.
I've done this like 10 times. I think I fall there 5 of the 10 times.
What?
It's that same spot. Yeah, it's crazy.
I think I'm gonna go over to the left actually. It looks easier and less sandy and rocky. A lot of less loose rocks there. All right, flat ground. That's progress. This is a tricky part.
If I jump, will you catch me, Cole?
Yeah, we will. One of us two.
Oh no. Wow. Oh, I missed that.
Megan? Like, what happened here?
Yeah. How much further is it to the pillbox, would you say?
Oh.
You're 4/5 of the way there.
Yeah? Okay.
The first pillbox.
The first pillbox. 10 minutes.
Okay.
This one's good, going up that way.
Yeah, the left side's better. This is the most difficult part of the hike, I think, so far. Oh, okay.
You got it.
All right, we got this.
Good call.
Got this. Right. I have to get on my knees for this one. Wow. Good job. All right. My gosh. It's okay. Whew. Oh wow, I made it. Well, not yet, but almost there. Whoa.
No, those are letters.
Can't believe I'm here.
Thank you.
Wow.
Is that a whole week different one?
No. Oh, no, definitely not.
And then there's the second pillbox over there. You know, I think I'm gonna stop here. I gotta still make my way back down, and this is pretty intimidating already to be up here, and it's kind of windy, and knowing I have to deal with that rock scramble back down.
You know, they just fucking drank beers in there, and like, oh yeah. Like the last one, boys. Cheers.
I made it here, folks, the Lanikai Pillbox hike.
I just like don't want you dangling off the cliff on Mother's Day. Really pissed, so that's what you get.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
What?
I
would love to go. There you
go. We'd have to like walk it.
Yeah. All right, everyone. I am ending my video of the Lanikai Pillbox here. Needless to say, I'm going to be putting my camera away for the trip down because I'm going to need all my four limbs. This was definitely a hike that I'll never forget. Amazing view from up here. And I hope you all enjoyed the video. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Later all from Oahu, Hawaii. That was the Lanikai Pillbox hike. A lot harder than I was expecting. I would say this is a difficult hike just because of that rock scramble I had to go through, and I had to get on my knee to do it. All right, everyone. I will see you later.